Whoa, that dangles.
Let's go.
Got you. Where are we now?
It's part of the royal palace.
You lived here? Just you and your father?
Most of the people who remained lived here. First the Vale was abandoned. The citadel fell into decay. Then the city emptied. Only the palace remained.
Spooky place for only a few people.
It's not ghosts we'll find here. It's illusions. The concubine will be waiting for us.
How do we get across here?
The corruption must have taken the bridges that were here. We'll have to go the hard way. The fertile ground is below us. The bridges that linked the platforms have gone.
We'll have to use those roof columns to get across and then drop down. Fertile ground is clear. Princess?
I can't move. It's the concubine. She...
Ah! Oh, does it hurt? Let me help you relieve the pain.
Ah!
Hang in there. I'll stop her.
Thank you.
everything you find. Try again, little man. Lost in the desert, walking earth. Lost all the same. What guides you then, little man? Who are you? Prince or pauper? Thief? Nobleman? Merchant or assassin? You don't know, do you?
Good, another illusion. I needed the exercise.
Oh, I was over here all the time. I'm sorry for your wasted effort. Are you leading her to a stay on your stage, little ever. There is no difference you can make. That's the thing with life. It's so confusing. You think you know where you are, then everything changes. You crave her, don't you? But all she has in her heart is purpose. She serves her people. She serves her mother. She has no space left in her for you.
Please tell me there's a way to get rid of her permanently.
When we imprison Ahriman for good, or if we enter the palace rooms beyond the Black Gate.
Stand? Well, never saw myself as appearing on a stage. I'd like to thank you for coming to tonight's special performance of Death of a Concubine.
She's not dead.
I can dream. Thought that's what stages were for.
If you don't dream, you will never be more than you are.
And if you don't wake up, dreaming's all you'll ever do.
Let's go to the next fertile ground.